green. Two rivers run right through the cities, rising from the plain majestically. On father's harp I taught myself to play, and hung it on a poplar at the closing of the day desperately. And people ask me, how do you know you're homesick for a place you've never been? How can you miss this distant place your eyes have never seen? Yet a dark determination drives me on this lonesome uphill journey toward home from Babylon. My friends who share my longing, they are few, and strangers they all chide us, for we feel the way we do. You must be dreaming. You are living in this garden of great wealth, a band of exiles who would offer up the safety and the health for this vague scheming. And after all, how do you know you're homesick for a place you've never been? How can you miss this distant place your eyes have never seen? Yet a dark determination drives us on this lonesome uphill journey toward home from Babylon. I'll know this passage may have left its marks on body, mind, and soul, but the pain has ceased now. I've carved my heart from an unfamiliar tree, an immigrant on strange soil, yet it feels like home to me. I am at peace now.